Jons veranda.
Välkommen till Jons veranda allihop. Först av allt ville vi säga ett stort, stort tack till alla som tittade igår på våran midsommarspecial. Vi har haft
tack så hemskt mycket. Thank you very much.
Record number of people watching in like less than 24 hours. We had about 3,000 views. So thank you so much. We had a great time. Really good fun. Glad midsommar. Har ni glad fortsättning?
Glad midsommar.
Den fina
midsommar.
Nu.
And is it going live?
No.
We are going live, in fact.
Ja, men då kan vi ju köra då. Det funkar.
Okay, it's working. Actually,
skulle ta den vi skulle spela då?
We're going to take something here. This is actually what's meant to. We did our main midsummer celebration yesterday. And so thanks once again for all you that actually watched in. Tack så mycket for all you that tittat på vår midsummer celebration. Okay, glad midsummer. Förresten. Hi Hamish. Hi Lisa. Hi Frederick. Hi Anders. Wingman up there is Ellen. Good kväll. Do your ambulance. Ambulance personnel, we salute you. Okay, we're going to have a little spontaneous playing through on the veranda tonight. Maybe some couple of guests, of which more later. We're going to start with a tune, very favourite of mine and Sophie's, and bid you welcome. Welcome, John's Veranda. We're in again. We will get through that. There we go. We're up again. So, yes, let's see if it's working now. Hey Karina, good evening Orebro, good kväll, or tack för igår, men om ni tittar förbi var. Glad midsummer, allihop. Great midsummer wherever you are, hope you're having a wonderful time. Being safe out there, and thanks to all you carers and you beautiful people that keep this weird old world turning round. We salute you. Sophie and John, this is the first tune of the evening. A song was written by Colin Malloy of the band The Decemberists. It's called The Architect, and we saw it from the series How I Met Your Mother. And then I discovered more about the band. Mm-hmm. Shall we just go? This is The Architect. Hope you enjoy it. Okay, before we get kicked out again.
Yeah.
Lovely, I'm good to go, I'm good to go. I dreamt I was a soldier, and I marched the streets of Birkenau. I recall in spring the perfume that the air would bring to Birkenau. How the barkers howled and boomed down, the carnival was ringing loudly now. Just to lay with you, there's nothing that I wouldn't do to save my life from that. Try one, try two, guess it always comes down to, alright, it's okay, guess it's better. I was an architect. I built this balustrade to keep you home, to keep you safe from outside world. But the angles and the corners, even though my world it is unparalleled, they never seem to me the structure fell about our feet. Try one, buried with my marionettes. Countess and courtesan fall beneath my tender hand when your husbands were not around. You, my soil teenage girlfriend, how you furrow like a lioness. We are vagabonds, we travel without seatbelts on, this close to death. Try one, try two, guess it always comes down to, alright, it's okay, guess it's better to turn this. I won, so you lose, guess it always comes down to, alright, it's okay, guess it's better to turn this way,
Tusen tack.
Thank you, Sofie.
Alltså egentligen, jag skulle inte ens vara med. Jag har borstat tänderna, är på väg att gå och lägga
Sophie
mig
wasn't
snart.
Sofie wasn't meant to be here tonight, but then...
Men sen så skulle John spela min favoritlåt. Så att då kände jag att då hänger jag på. That's my favorite song, so I just thought I'd join in.
So she came to join in and help me out.
But I was actually going to bed, because I'm quite tired from last night. Because we had a big midsummer special last night. And we had such a good time. Thanks for watching. Det var så himla kul igår kväll. Och vi hade ju specialartister som var med igår kväll, flera stycken. Vi hade Ulli, Linnea och Jonas som var med i början. Och sen hade vi ju Veronica, min kusin och hennes dotter Johanna, och min faste Karina var med. Och det kommer några gästartister ikväll också. We're gonna have a couple of guest artists that you recognize from last night.
Mm-hmm.
And in fact, one of them is coming just now. And that
right
is
now.
Johanna! Yoo-hoo! Johanna is my cousin Veronica's wonderful daughter. And she's such a good singer. Yeah. And she is going to sing you a song. Johanna ska sjunga er en jättefin låt. Nu ska vi se.
Yeah, earlier on we were talking about songs that we quite like, and then Anthony's cousin Veronica sent us a song that Johanna here really likes and sings, and we liked it too. And it's a song by a gentleman I'm sure many of you know out there. Den låt som ni kanske känner till, men vi hörde en låt som vi hörde från Johanna och Nilla, en tjej som heter Ella Kina, Ella Tina Granis. Vi vet inte vad hon heter, so tonight's quiz is, if you know her right name, give us a tip and let us know how you pronounce that. How about that? Are we ready, Johanna?
Yes.
This is Johanna. We are going to take the song now, and we'll play a little intro and see how we get on from there. Have we make sure all her controls are right here, Sophie Soph?
Yes.
I'll just go down here and
just
top this up just a wee bitty like that, so we can hear you loud and clear. Okay, guys, this is it. Let's give it a go. Hope you're all doing well out there. I'll come and read some comments in a minute. Welcome to John's Veranda, and we'll leave you with Johanna here. Here we go. Right, tune her off, and let's have a level up here. Super. Yes. Thank you.
take my whole life too. For I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows, surely to the sea, darling.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was the very lovely Hannah, and the song you know is I Can't Help Falling in Love with You, and the gentleman as Elvis Presley. We all know it by, but we have now learned now that it comes from a film. What's the film? Film Etta?
Crazy Rich Asians.
Crazy Rich Asians. Well, that's a crazy title for a crazy film.
I'll just turn this down for a second here. There we go. I'll turn the master down.
I think you could do a reprise later as well.
We can maybe do a little reprise. Viska, you're on the tip of reprise later.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, Debbie. Yes, we are in Owl's Nest, the bitey place, the famous place where Debbie got attacked by all the insects. We are here. The insects are still here, and boy, are they biting. They are velita migit o canutit here I Owl's Nest. Men fin endo via hetten fin midsummer middag ut på grassmatten och... And lita treff mass social distancing, of course. But I'm gonna go on here. We'll carry on with the song. I'm gonna take one now. That was wasn't that lovely, Johanna? There, wasn't it beautiful?
Absolutely amazing. Thank you.
I'll stick on this old thing here, my Meccano set, and take a song. I like to actually support these younger upcoming songwriters. This one was written by a young songwriter by the name of Robert Zimmerman. He's from Minnesota, and he's doing quite well on the scene. Some people know him as the name Bob Dylan. Then he's got some time lot, some heter, Subterranean Homesick Blues. If you know it, sing along. This is the variant according to me. Let's take a bit of this here. Let's have a bit of slap. So yeah, let's just slap. Just as well, I'm going to try to start singing, and my harmonica decides to pack in on me. Never mind, just try and blow through it. This is the Subterranean Homesick Blues. Good evening to you all. Sophie will follow in on your comments here, maybe give you just a wee hello, and make any links to where you are. But thanks for joining us in here, and thanks very much for joining us last night. This is the Subterranean Homesick Blues. Let's give it a go. Please sing along. Here we go.
Let's have that up here. Let's have this up here. Yeah.
Yeah. Maggie complete buffet. watch those plain clothes. You don't need to wear them, I know which way the wind blows. Watch those parking meters. Fantastic. These crazy neighbors are dancing outside. That was brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Okay, Beanas, we're in the midst of summertime. Let's take summertime, shall we? I'll do that, actually. Let's, why not? Let's have a shot of that. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my take on summertime. Yes?
Du får en massa komplimanger här I kommentarerna. Tack alla. Visst är hon fantastisk, Johanna?
Tack så jättemycket för en fin komplimang till Johanna.
Mm-hmm.
Duktig du är, Johanna. Ja.
Jättebra. Let me go into a menu here. Let me go back here. I'm going to take this. This is summertime. Let's just go for it.
This is summertime, boys and girls.
Are we right with that?
There we go.
Summertime. Living is easy. Fish are jumping. The cotton is high. Your daddy's rich. Your mama's good looking. So hush, little baby. Don't you cry. One of these mornings, you'll rise up singing. You'll spread your wings, reach for the sky. Until that morning, nothing gonna harm you. Your mama and daddy, they're standing by. Thank you. mama's good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. One of these mornings, I'm gonna rise up singing. You'll stretch your wings, reach for the sky. Up to the morning, nothing gonna harm you. Cause your mommy and daddy, they're standing by. Summertime, living is easy. Fish are jumping, the cotton is high. Your daddy is rich, mama's good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. Summertime, living is easy. Fish are jumping, cotton is high. Your daddy's rich, mama's good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. In summertime. That was summertime, and it is summer. Glad midsummer, everybody. Glad
Debbie
midsummer.
Debbie is watching as well.
Who's watching as well?
Debbie Oliver was here, of course.
Hi, Deb. So Dave is with us as well. Hi, everybody in my part of the country. Everybody up in Eastern Ross. Everybody else out there. Where else have we got this evening? I know we've got Örebro. I know we've got in Mora. Where else?
Jordalen,
Vistos, Janova.
Mora,
I've sent some sagt.
Västerås.
Västerås. Good kväll, Västerås. Some more. Come on, hit me with some more.
What class down in Kungsängen, I suppose.
Class, good evening. I'm going to take I'll tell you, just for, because I haven't played it for a little while, I'm going to take my version of a Message in a Bottle, actually. I haven't done this for quite a little bit of a while, so I think I'm going to take that just now. Why not? It's a spontaneous program. We can actually do that. Shall we go from one to the other?
You have Christopher Hill in Jesunda as well.
Hey, Christopher Jesunda. Vent along to Bord Tirifron, Elihur. Good kväll, or glad midsummer. Glad midsummer, Alihup.
Yes. Yeah, there's yeah. We'll take that. My version of Message in a Bottle. Okay. We play this a little bit different here. This is a...
Sting is one of my big heroes from back in time when he played in the band The Police and played on his own. He's got a great writing style, fantastic writer. Great player as well. When he played with The Police, he played with Andy Summers and Stuart Copeland. What a band. But I'm going to try and carry on and try and fill in all those parts myself in my own inimitable style. This is my take on Message in a Bottle. Hope you enjoy it, and thanks for watching in, everybody. Here we go.
Yeah.
Just a castaway, island lost at sea, oh. Not a lonely day, no one here but me, oh. More loneliness than any man could bear, oh. Rescue me before I fall into despair, oh. I'll take an SOS to the world, I'll send an SOS to someone. someone gets mad. I hope that someone gets mad. I hope that someone gets mad. My message in a bottle, yeah. Message in a bottle, yeah. A year has passed since I wrote my note. I should have known this right from the start. Only hope can keep me together. Love can end your life, but love can break your heart. I'll send an SOS to the world. Send an SOS to the world. Hope that someone gets mad. I hope that someone gets mad. Hope that someone gets mad. My message in a bottle, yeah. Message in a bottle, yeah. Message in a bottle, yeah. Woke up this morning and I don't believe what I saw. 100 million bottles washed up on the shoreline. Seems like I'm not alone, being alone. 100 million castaways looking for a home. I'll send an SOS to the world. Send an SOS to the world. Hope that someone gets mad. I hope that someone gets mad. Hope that someone gets mad. My message in a bottle, yeah. My message in a bottle, yeah. My message in a bottle, yeah. Sending out an SOS, I'm sending out. I'm sending out an SOS, I'm sending out. I'm sending out. I'm sending out. Message in a ball, ladies and gentlemen.
Yay.
In my own inimitable style. Moving on swiftly on John's veranda here. Because it's my night, I can choose here. I got a load of numbers what I was going to do and what. And sometimes what I do is I make a list and then I don't stick to it. So I'm just going off grid altogether.
What I'll do is
I will lift a glass to you all. Glad Midsummer, everybody. Skål. This is the drink of choice for me this evening.
Cheers.
And we're going to take another support, another up-and-coming songwriter. This is a guy, young guy from New Jersey. His name is Bruce Springsteen. I like to support these up-and-coming songwriters. I jest, of course. This is a couple of numbers from the boss, because I really like them, and because it's just nice to play them. I hope you enjoy them too. The first one is Dancing in the Dark, and the second one is... No, first one is I'm on Fire, the second one is Dancing in the Dark. Maybe we can start this by a little blue grassy start or something. Maybe I'll try that way around. Okay, so I'm on Fire, Dancing in the Dark. Sing along heartily if you know them all. And even if you don't, sing along anyway, and you can dance. And enjoy, hopefully. Here we go!
Yes. Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah.
up alright. See if I'll stay hungry. Hey, babe, I'm just passed on tonight. Needing some action. Sitting around here trying to write this book. Needing no reaction. I'm making just one look. Some heads of dancing in the dark, some Bruce Springsteen, Screever, Melon, they were in Stürmer Brotning in New Jersey, in fact, is Ella? Did he write that song when there was a paracot dancing in the dark?
Yeah.
There we go. Didn't think about that one, did you? Mm-hmm. I often thought about dancing in the dark. What a great song. It's like, I was like, why can't I write something like that? I would love to write something like that. Ah, Bruce Springsteen, the guy is an absolute genius. Definitely a genius.
Yeah.
On to something a little bit more sublime. This is a thing, a kind of little thing that I wrote myself. A long time ago. I like to say not that long ago because I'm not that old. But quite a while back anyway in my history, I ended up going off to the jungles of Belize. And I was in a bit of a nasty accident. And to recuperate, I went off to Charleston, South Carolina in the US. And it didn't take me long to notice how many connections with Scotland and South Carolina that there actually are. And that's a whole history in itself which I could explain. But when the time came back for me to go back to my duties, I didn't actually want to leave, but I kind of like had this idea of leaving Carolina, and maybe it's the only song with Inverness in the title, but I dedicate this evening to all my good friends, neighbours, and relatives. This is my song, it's called Leaving Carolina. I hope you enjoy it, and I'm going to sing it alone tonight. Normally Sophie's with, but because she's on a night off, she worked so hard yesterday, and she decided she can have a night off this evening. What do you think? Do you not all agree? We'll take Leaving Carolina. It goes, I'll try and play the first parts of the bit as if Sophie was here, and you can just imagine that she was here.
I'll lift the glass to you all first, and I'll take this off here as well. Maybe I can do that.
And say a very, very good evening to you all, and a very glad midsummer wherever you are. Skål og glad midsummer, allihop. This is Leaving Carolina, hope you enjoy it. Stuck on the pillow, 'cause I know it's time to go. As daylight falls on Charleston, my mood is also low. And I'm walking down the garden, only look back to close the gate. One last run in the Chevy on Columbia Interstate. Farewell your battery and your project. My hope grows thin. I'm leaving Carolina. Of times we've had the best. Just one last stop to make for a touchdown in Inverness. That's to say goodbye to you. My heart is booked down, torn in two. I am leaving Carolina. One hell of a compliment from Sophie there. I noticed there Ray Moore's name came past. Good evening, Ray. Fine gentleman that you are. How's it going there in Bonnie Stoney? I think you're in Stoney at the moment. You're not still on board the boat. Yeah, I think we're all kind of in touch through Ian Aiden, LR. Is that right? That was one of my own songs there. That was Leaving Carolina. And normally I have the very lovely Sophie joining me for that. She didn't do this evening, and I do miss her actually part of it. But you were a very fine compliment there, so thanks very, very much. What are you guys doing with yourselves out there this evening? How's it all going for you?
Marianne Carling's been skiing and swimming in the same day.
Yeah, I saw those pictures, Orion. Skiing and swimming all in the same day. I saw that. I thought that looked very manly. They're having the coffee, the top off with the sunglasses on the ski boots, actually sitting out. One ski boot in the snow and the other one covered in moss. That was great. Very impressive.
Loving that tune, John.
Is this? Cheers, Orion. He's away up. I don't know where you are just now. Are you in Ustal, Orion? Maybe we can take this one, actually. Because Orion's on here this evening, we all know each other through some of our good friends up in Salem, Richard Butler, Dana Freebury, Mats Rassian in Dala Florida. They call them all here Floydianas because we all met each other through Floyd Camp, which is the followers of the band P. Floyd, which is a local band here from Dalna. And one we're taking, because it is midsummer, I'm going to take a song for all the Floydianas out there, and this is a song that we actually wish to you as well at Midsummer. This one called Wish You Were Here. And I'm going to dedicate this one to Urien and all the Floydians, and in fact, all of you this evening. Wish you were here, and we do. And hope you are having a great time wherever you are, and hope you're with and in great company, or in touch with those that are. And if you want to get in touch with us, by all means, please do so. For all our Floydianas out there.
Jag tänker så att jag skulle vilja höra Johanna igen. tillfälle.
Brilliant, okay.
Vill du köra under pris?
Earlier on this evening, we had our special guest for the evening here. This is Sophie's cousin, Veronica's daughter, Johanna. And we are going to take a song that we did earlier on. And this is one, it's a favourite of mine actually, a real favourite for my liking was from the singing of Elvis. And this is how things go on in the song world. The old songs get taken up by the younger generation. And this is one that Johanna quite likes, and I'm very happy to play along here. Welcome Johanna back up here again, guys. Yes, it's Sophie's going to be roadie this evening. Well done, Soph. You're roadie this evening. I'll move my microphone a bit back over this way.
Fixa den här lite så där. Så.
Let's get into this. Are you happy, Johanna?
Yes.
She's always happy. A lovely smile.
All right. Maybe take a map out here, maybe.
Okay, here we're going live. It's actually beautiful. They can't go wrong with a bit of Elvis Presley, can you? You just cannot. You just cannot go wrong. to go on to now?
You had two things you were playing through.
Yeah.
You had Fast Car and Layla that you were practicing
for.
That was practicing before, okay.
If you want to do them, they're very good.
I did approach this, and we thought we might go through it this evening, so as not to let Sophie down here. Why not? This next song, I think that I started playing quite a few years ago, and very much inspired by the playing that was around locally on the Aberdeen scene. A guy by the name of Jerry Jablonski used to play an absolute kick-ass version, like with slide guitar. I can't do anywhere near as good as Jerry could do that, but... And I used to listen to this quite a lot. This is a song that was written, first of all, for the band Derek and the Dominoes. It's called Layla, and I'm going to take it as though it was like from off the Clapton Unplugged album. Let's give it a go. Hope you enjoy it. This is Layla. I will lift a glass again and say glad midsummer. I'm continuing my alcohol-free lifestyle. This is an alcohol-free beer. And it's a very nice one too. Glad Midsummer, cheers, Skål, Sláinte.
Sláinte,
cheers. That was very good, so I don't feel so alone. I didn't feel so alone. I was so alone there. I was just all
alone. We're with you,
John. They were all handsome. Layla, let's see how we can get on with this thing. Darling, won't
I had an absolute brain slip on a lyric there, you know that. It was just craziness.
Crazy how that can actually happen. So, I notice now we're on low power on my battery on my phone here.
Yeah.
Which means we're coming to the top end of this little spontaneous Jonsson Veranda this evening. I would like to thank you from the bottom of my heart for your viewing and hope you're doing safe out there. Tack så hemskt mycket att ni har tittat på ikväll och hoppas ni har det bra. Tack så hemskt mycket till allt som tar hand om folk eller jag säger carers och sharers, de som jobbar i affärer, som kör bilen, buss, etc. etc. Tack så hemskt mycket, service personnel, allt. Thank you for that you watched in last night for the Midsummer special. And how can we end off this evening? No, I'm going to do the one we did earlier on here, actually, I think. And I'm going to take Tell Me, followed by, start one with a little bit of Freeing, of, and then to Tell Me. Yeah, a little bit of a medley here, just to finish off. What have I got here? I need a plectrum. A plectra, which is one of these weird things that they used to use, actually, feather quills back in the day. I would like to thank very much Sofie for coming in and standing and playing some songs here. I would like to thank very, very much Johanna for her part this evening. I would like to thank you for being there and for being beautiful. Be beautiful, take care of yourselves. We're on here every Saturday, or I'll be on here every Saturday, as per normal. This next song was music and written by a great songwriter. And now I'm going to finish up with a couple of songs, just a very, very quick medley. I'm giving you my very, very best. Glad Midsummer. And here we go. I'm a bad boy, 'cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy. out into nothing for 3 days. For a while, and I'm free. I'm free falling, and I'm free. I'm free falling, 'cause I'm free falling, and I'm free falling. This one we normally went to now, I would have like a polka or something, a polka to play in. But now Sophie's not gonna play, so I'll do it myself. I'll go like a one, two, three. Tell me, Ma, when I get home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. My parents know my call, but I'm sorry when I get home. She is handsome, she is pretty, she's a girl from Belfast. Gordon, 1, 2, 3, please you tell me who is she? Albert Mooney says he loves her, all the boys are fighting for her. Knock at the door, ring the bell, and oh, my true love can't tell. When she gets a love, won't tell the man when she gets home. Let them all come as they will, it's over, maybe she loves them. Me, Ma, when I get home, boys won't leave the girls alone. My parents don't come, but that's all right when I get home. She's handsome, she is pretty, she's a belle of Belfast. She's Gordon, 1, 2, 3. Tell me who is she? That's a little bit punk country there, wasn't it? Men rain and the hill go high, and rain comes up from the sky. Sweet as apple pie, chewing her own love by and by. It's a love, won't tell them all when she gets home. Let them all come as they will, it's all when only she loves you. Ma, when I get home, boys won't leave the girls alone. My parents stole my comb, but I'm sorry when I get home. She's handsome, she is pretty, she's Belle of Belfast. She's Gordon, 1, 2, 3, please you tell me who is. Oh!
Posilion, the grill, he's got dedicated and a lot today.
Thank you all very, very much for joining us this evening. Thanks to our special guest this evening. And here we are, we always have end the night here with the lovely Neo.
Tack för att ni har tittat, hörni. Goda nyheter också. Vi har nått 3000 visningar på videon från igår kväll. Det är absolut rekord. 3000 visningar på mindre än 24 timmar. Så tack så jättemycket för att ni har tittat. We reached a big record today. 3,000 views in less than 24 hours on the video from last night. So thank you so much for watching our Midsummer special.
Bless you all.
Tack så mycket, hörni. Nu säger vi godnatt och vi ses igen snart.
Glad Midsummer och fortsättning.
Hunden heter Neo, som in The Matrix.
Take care of yourselves out there, guys. Be beautiful. We'll see you next week.
Hej då allihop! Bye! Hej då!